Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back on the island playing some Ark. So if you notice, there are sheep. There are sheep everywhere. Sheep all throughout our base, and you can thank Cat for that, and we'll get her back at some point. But for now, we've got many sheep. We should just kill them all out of spite. But we're not going to do that. If you guys do enjoy the videos or learn something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe if you haven't done so already. So, what I was thinking was today, I think we need to start getting ready for cave runs. So, I tried to tame an alpha direwolf, and you have to, like, knock out the mother, and then get the milk, and then grab one of the babies, and bring it away from the pack, and away from structures, and then passive tame it, and it's ridiculous. And I couldn't get it to work, and I fed it once, the alpha milk that I got, and then, I waited, like, half an hour, and it wasn't hungry a second time, and, you know, after a while, we just gave up. Me and Bryson were both trying it. It was insane. I think he waited more than 45 minutes, still wasn't hungry a second time. So something's broken. So what I'm thinking is that we're going to get Alpha Raptors and Alpha Terror Birds and try those out. Now, I do have this Omega Raptor, but he doesn't honestly seem that amazing. I mean, he does... Let's take him out and go check. Let's see. Which one of these is down? But I'm pretty sure he does, like, very little damage. And he's starving for some reason. Do I have to force feed him some food? Oh, this is the wrong one. Okay, let's go over here. We're gonna check this guy out right now. I think he does low damage, so I don't know if he'd be amazing for going caving. We will look for another Omega as well. Come on, let me down. Okay, let's see. What's near us to kill? All right, this is Diplo. How are we doing on damage? 131. Now we do it fairly quickly, but it would take a long time to take something out. So that's definitely not the ideal situation. All right, let me go ahead and get this guy back up there. So I'm gonna go ahead and, So I'm gonna go ahead and get the kibble that we need. Kind of go out searching and hopefully find something good. Okay, what do these guys eat? Do I have to force feed them prime? Oh yeah, that works. Look at that. All right, force feed them prime to get him some food. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the kibble we need, which I think for these guys, we just need prime and then parasaur kibble for the raptors and terror birds, gallimimus kibble maybe, I'll look it up. I'm sure you can make, like, the special alpha kibble that comes in the mod as well, and it's probably better, but I don't want to do that. That's a little too much work. All right, guys, so this area is absolutely just riddled with alpha raptors. I haven't really looked for them before, but now I'm like, holy crap, there's one right here. What's this guy's level? It's like 540? 560? So that is pretty solid. Oh, he moved, really? So I'm hoping we can get this guy down fast. Oh, yeah. Yeah, oh, come on. Okay, hit something. Okay, did not hit the raptor, okay. Stay still, please. He's so little. Okay, right there. Beautiful. Hopefully it only takes a couple shots to get him down. Come on. Come this way and, oh, that was a beautiful shot. Ooh, is he gonna be stuck right there on that rock? Yeah. Do little, like, rotations. Perfect. That's three. I don't know how much topor these guys have. I need to go remember to keep bringing the other binocular. Oh, that missed. The other spyglass. Oh, where are you going, bud? Where are you going? Come on. Do your little... Just can you do the same rotation, please? Okay, I might have to get closer. Ooh. What's attacking? Oh, stupid. Really? A dillo? Okay. Whatever, we're just gonna keep shooting it. Oh, perfect, sit right there. Ooh, reload. I hate the reload bug so much. Come on, don't lose this perfect opportunity. Gotcha, okay. As long as this topor's not going down insanely fast, this should be okay. Come on. Oh, I missed. Man, I need to start carrying two guns so I can just switch quickly and have the reload bug. I'm really surprised how many of these, like, super darts it takes sometimes to knock these things out. I mean, this is just a raptor. It's not even something, like, super crazy. Come on. Oh, that was a beautiful shot. Go down. No, don't you run. Okay, he's down. Let's go, and let's just land and hope nothing's gonna kill us. We've got some of the tame XLs. Come on. And we've got, like, some parasaur kibble. Let's remote use, and he should tame up pretty fast. Okay, everybody stay away. Okay, well, you guys fight. Come on. Got it! Came out as level 839. Let's take all. Passive. Okay. And I think we should be able to carry this guy home. Can we pick him up? Oh no, can we not even pick up that Alpha Raptors? Okay, we're gonna have to let him follow us then. I did see another Alpha Raptor over here, and I would love a breeding pair. Let's see if it's still over here. I didn't check the level yet. Come on, you didn't go that slow? Come on, mosey on over. I thought you guys were supposed to be like super fast. Okay, do you see it? I think it was over a little bit further down the beach this way. All right, it took a bit of searching around. It looks like the sucker moved quite a few times, but it's right here. A level 480 female Alpha Raptor. Oh, I don't know if the other one was a male or a female. Hopefully the other one was a male. And let's just wait till he stops moving. Okay, or till he's gonna be right under my wing. Oh, no, don't go and... Okay, come on, now we're gonna have to knock out everything. Come on, stay still. Oh, I actually hit it. I thought there would be absolutely no way that was gonna happen. Can you, Quetzal, really? Okay. Wait, is that an Omega Raptor fighting my Alpha Raptor? Okay, it's super low level Omega though. So, oh, he won, nice. Okay, eat it for a while, please. Okay, there's no way I actually missed that, right? There we go. Okay, fight the Parasaur a little bit, but not too much. Okay, eat the Parasaur. Get him! Oh, you move! Oh man, he killed that thing fast. Okay. Yeah, eat that now. If he can just eat that just for a few more shots. Come on. Go to sleep! We're gonna have to chase him. I'm right here, bud. Why don't you come after me? I can take some hits. Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Quetzal. No! All right, we're doing this on foot. It's the only way! I can't believe we just knocked him out in one hit. Okay. This is a terrible, terrible idea. Where is it going? Oh my gosh. This sucker is not playing around. Oh man, my Quetzal's like almost guaranteed to die, I feel like. Oh, there he is. Oh! Go down! Oh, he's down! Okay, we gotta do this quick and get back to our Quetzal and like protect it until it comes back up. There's Parasaur. Let's remote use. Come on. Oh, go away! Nice try, sucker! All right, we got him. Let's put him on passive. Oh, let's take the rest of the kibble off before he eats it all. And let's go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and get this guy home, wait till the Quetzal wake up, which is gonna be just the most fun thing ever. And then I will bring you guys back, and then we'll hopefully they're of the correct genders so we can breed them. All right, guys, we have got both raptors back to base. Let's go ahead and check their genders. Okay, this one over here. Last one was a female. This one is a... Oh, it's a male. Awesome. So maybe we'll do some breeding. But before we do that, I want to go ahead and make saddles for them, because trying just to get them to follow everywhere is kind of a pain. So I think I already threw all of the materials in here. Yeah, wood, hide, fiber... Great. I believe that's all you need for a raptor saddle. Let's craft three of them, because we're going to want one for the baby after it is born. Okay, let's look at one. And then I don't need this much of my inventory, obviously. So we'll start upgrading this one in here while those are being crafted. If we can get three all the way upgraded, that would be amazing. And there's one. Gets through all the rest of the stuff in here. Let's upgrade. So it's 188 armor on that one. Let's see what we get if we get much some that's much better. Oh, that one looks like it's already gonna be fantastic. Upgrade. There we go. Yeah, so this first one's kind of garbage. The other ones are all right. So we'll save the last one for the baby and use these two right now. Let's go ahead and grab this guy over here. Where are you? Throw on a saddle. And I have the other one out by the Quetzal right now. Let me out. Not enough stamina to jump. What is that thing? Something with a leader? I clearly have stamina. What is going on here? Do we need to move this guy? You see that, right? How it says not enough stamina to jump? Okay, well I can move. It says I'm exhausted, but I clearly have all the stamina. Well, maybe it's just a glitch. May have to relog or something to fix that. All these sheep. Oh my gosh. Right now, this guy's super slow, like he's out of stamina. I don't get it. What is going on? Nope, that's the wrong one. Yeah, stamina. He has all the stamina. Okay, whatever. Let's stick him right here. And now let's do the same thing with this guy. Or get this gal. Is she gonna have the same thing? No, she's fine. Look at her go. That baby better not have this deformity. We'll have a problem. Okay, so first, let's put them both on highest follow speed. Make them follow. Then enable wandering. Whoa. Settle down there. And enable wandering. And let's go right behind him, which is the female. This one here. And start spamming the U's. Okay. So while these guys mate, I'm going to go ahead and wait for that to get done and gather up the egg. And then I'll bring y'all back. Alright, the egg should pop any second now. It looks like it's right at the end of the progress bar, and oh my gosh, it takes a whole crap ton of time with these alphas. Why does it stop moving? Do it! Do the thing! Give me an egg! Why? Why does it stop? It seems to be going in like weird like jumps and spurts instead of like a smooth progression through the bar. It's really strange. We do have the timer set super high for breeding on this. It's 35 times maturation and 35 times incubation, I think. Which means, I looked it up, the egg's gonna hatch in like 3 minutes and it's gonna be- Oh, there it is! And the egg's gonna be fully grown. Okay, come on. In, can we get it? Okay, let's just do this. Disable wandering. And, come on, I don't wanna break the egg! And disable wandering. Great. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Okay. No. Where'd it go? Okay. Who's got an egg collector running? That's the question. Someone's egg collector must have picked it up. Let's see if we can go ahead and find it. I'm guessing it's probably him over here. Yes. I bet you it's in here. Look at that. Fertilized raptor egg. Ooh, does he have a... incubator set up over here as well. Oh, look at those cool little glass offices they made over here. I want a glass office. All right. Now see an incubator. Up here? No. All right, that's right. We have one. I just gotta move it so it's next to the power source because I still have not really bothered to run cabling anywhere. So this is gonna be unpowered down here. Let's pick it up and let's go ahead and throw it over here in the one place that we actually have power. And hopefully we get something good. So I will throw this down. Look at that. And also I'm going to figure out what the best stats in each of those dinos are like I normally do when it comes to breeding. And then I'll wait for the sucker to hatch and then I'll bring y'all back. Alright, this thing is about to pop and we'll have ourselves a new baby raptor. Come on. Get it! Claim it! Disable wandering. Throw some food. So it said favorite food. Let's see. Is it eating it? Okay. 287 and 108. Okay, it is eating it. The wiki said that its favorite food was... What was it? Like, over-raptor egg and fertilized parasaur egg or something? And I was like, there's no way, so I hope it just eats this. That level seems pretty dang good. Let's go ahead and... Oh, is it a male or a female? Be a female. Oh, heck yeah. That means we can rebreed in like an hour. So, come on. Yeah. Come here. Line him up next to your parents. I hate that he got the white, not the red. I like the red better. So let's go ahead and look at his stats. Got the better food stat, so that's good. Okay, because the female has just the better food. So let's take a look here. So I'm going to go ahead and get this stuff all labeled and everything, and then we'll wait for this sucker to grow up. Did he get a mutation or anything? No mutations. Okay. I don't even know how the mutation stuff's working. I still gotta figure that out because I'd love to do a tutorial on it once I get that all mapped down. So I'm gonna get this guy raised up and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, while we are waiting for this guy to raise up, I'm thinking we're gonna go ahead and take out this female and go test out, see how well she really does, just killing stuff because she's no longer necessary for the breeding pool. Because check this out. This male has the health, stamina, oxy, weight, and melee stat that are the better stats. And this guy got all of those except for the health and the food stat, which is the one good one that this female has. So I think we're just going to take her out, do a bit of leveling, kind of see what we can do. I'm probably just going to do it off camera, and then I... Oh, is that the sheep I left here earlier? Oh, yes, it is. I guess just these raptors are pretty big. I also want to go take this raptor and see if he'll fit in some of the caves, because he is a little bigger than a regular size raptor. And so I'm going to go and do some of that, and I'll bring you back, and let's see what's going on. All right, so I've done a bunch of leveling and got this guy max leveled. Oh, man, his color matches my eyes. And armor. And so look at the stats. So we put it up to 75,000 health, 3,000 stamina. Then we put movement to 200 and everything else in melee. Look how fast he is. It doesn't even make any sense. It's insane how fast he is. Which is really, really cool. But I'm at the entrance of the cave here. I was a second ago. Don't take any damage. Oh, no. So, okay, let's walk slower. So I think I am going to regret putting so much in speed, because he's going to be trying to go through caves, and that might be a problem. But let's see. So when I do this again with the other guys, I think I'm going to do not up health at all, just up stamina to where I want it to go, a little bit into speed, and the rest in melee, because he still doesn't do a ton of damage. But because he has all this armor, he doesn't seem to take much damage either, so the health really isn't... Oh, it's already dead. Oh, also I noticed he can't harvest some bodies, like for chitin. Oh, is someone in here? There's two things that are dead. All right, well, I mean, he fits just fine. Let's see. So he's only doing about 300 damage a pop, sometimes less. Man, he's really fast. Okay. This cave feels so different than when I was in here last time. I remember they did do some updates, but I thought I had already seen those. Is that the artifact? Was that it? Huh. All right. Well, wow, we just one-shot that alpha spider. Well, I guess since we're here... Whoa, hold on. Hey there, guys. This was really... I wanted to see not only how he did as far as fitting in the caves, but how he did handling everything there was to kill. And this was really not a good indication, considering that some caves are way more packed. But he is killing things pretty quick and not taking very much damage, except for that fall damage that I took right before it came in. Man, I wish he had a lot more melee. It's really unfortunate. I would really like prefer like an alpha saber or something, but it just doesn't work. Okay. Artifact of the Clever. Sweet. And I think they might have changed it, but we're gonna see. Can we put this in his inventory? No, you can't now. See, I knew they changed it something. So I think you can only have the artifacts in your own inventory now, and you can't store them on a dino. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Ugh! Glitch our way out of here. And then our little baby raptor should be pretty dang close to grown by now, I'm thinking. So let's go ahead and get out, and I'll get this guy back to base. And then I will bring y'all back so we can check in on him. All right, our little baby raptor is all grown up, and he looks, it might just be the incline of the ground, but doesn't he just look slightly smaller? Like, he looks more like regular raptor size, which is really weird. But since he's done, before we go, we'll do one more breeding. We'll breed him and this male here and get one more egg and go ahead and hatch that. So I'm going to go ahead and get that done, get the egg all going and get ready to hatch, and I'll bring y'all back. Alright guys, for some reason, and I have no idea why, I cannot get the two to mate. So unless they change something or has to do with the mod, I don't know what's going on. Maybe some kind of glitch. I might be able to re-log and try it again, but I'm not going to do that now. So for today guys, I do think that is going to be it. If you guys did enjoy the video or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe if you have not done so already. And also hit me up on all your social medias, your Twitter or Instagram, your Facebook, and even your Google+, even though no one ever uses it. And check out my Patreon at patreon.com/obadiahx. But like I said, for today, that is going to be it. I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me. Until next time, I will see you later.